I'm Olivier Grémillon from Airbnb, and I just participated in a panel on peer-to-peer accommodation and the future of travel. During this panel, we talked mostly about three things. One, around the evolution of this peer-to-peer accommodation and the fact that it's actually becoming mainstream in many countries. Another one around the legal framework and the public policy aspect of this new industry and the fact that a lot of laws are evolving to actually accommodate this new industry. And the last topic we touched upon was around community and the importance of community in these different models. Basically what everybody shared in the panel was that the community was a key aspect of the development of the different services, and that without a strong community, we couldn't grow as fast as we can right now, and the service wouldn't work as well as it does. There are a few aspects about community that are important. One is all of the peer-to-peer accommodation, whether it's home swapping or home renting, is about trust. And having a strong community where people feel they are part of a group is actually very key to building this trust. Another one is around the business model, because when you have a community that talk a lot about your service because they love it, basically it's a great way to grow at a cost that is pretty low. So overall, the panel was a very positive one where everybody shared a little bit the what's going to come next, how we developed in the past, but how we're going to continue to grow in the future.